guys, welcome back to another video. Thanks so much for stopping by and watching this video. So I just felt like it came as a feeling, as a thought, I should share this on my channel. I don't know who's going through that difficult time. I don't know who is going through. I don't know who feels like he or she cannot make it at this moment. I don't know who feels like there's no growth in their life. I don't know who feels like she doesn't deserve where she is or what she's getting. I don't really know who feels like God has given up on them, but I just want to remind you and tell you some stuff that you should say to yourself every morning, and you should remind yourself, because life itself is all about encouraging yourself, pulling yourself forward, pushing yourself forward. And a friend said to me, she said, when you were small, you were talking about the future, you pray for the future. What if you already live in the future? What if this is your future already? So this is the future you've been praying for. It's time for you could make it whatever you want to make it, because anything is possible. So you might feel like you're stagnant, you're not moving, but you are alive. You ate this morning, and you eat this afternoon or evening. Yeah, it's not all about food and all. You're not in the hospital, remember. So let me just say these words to you to encourage you and to keep you on the right track, because the only thing we actually get right now are words of encouragement. If you don't encourage yourself, nobody will encourage you. So you have to motivate yourself. You have to be your own motivational speaker. You have to be your own encourager. You have to love yourself. Love yourself. Like, love yourself. I cannot overemphasize on this. See, love yourself so much that you don't love yourself to the point that you don't have to depend on anyone to make you feel happy. Love yourself, guys. Like, it's very important. First of all, you have to practice gratitude. You have to be grateful. You're living one of your prayers of yesterday. That's what you're living right now. So while you're waiting for the next phase to open up itself, be grateful for where you are today. Then don't live in regrets. Don't live in regrets of what you've done yesterday, what you've not done, what you would have done, and oh, that was in the past. You're in the present now. Think of what you're about to do right now. Don't live in, I wish I had done this, I should have not done that. Fine, you didn't do it. Move on. Don't hit yourself so hard for it. Move on. Also, surround yourself with those who see greatness in you. There's so much evil going on around the world. You don't want to be around someone that puts you down always. Someone that makes you feel like you are nothing. You're less of. Someone that makes you feel like you're less of. Someone that makes you feel like you're not worth it. You should not be around such people at this part of your life. At this point of your life, you shouldn't be around such people. Surround yourself with the right people. This is very important. This is very, very, very important. Be positive. See, I live for positivity. See, there's no negativity around me. Everywhere I go to is positivity. Because no matter how you think of the negative things, no matter how you dwell on them, or no matter how you, I don't know how to put it, but no matter how you dwell on those things, it will make it change. So why not think of what will actually change? Why not stay positive? Why not make yourself happy with the right thoughts? And what you see is what you get. What you see is what you get. I once heard that your life is a result of what you've been seeing from when you were a child. What you're getting now is on what you've been seeing. So why don't you say the right words? Why don't you say to yourself, I'm getting that contract. I'm making that boot steps. I'm moving forward. I know many people will be like, you're just encouraging yourself. But what if that's actually the only thing that it is that will make you great? Talking to yourself, saying the right words. So what do you gain to lose from saying the right words? Nothing. So say the right thing. Be positive. Say the right words. Don't allow negativity come into you. Say the right words. Stay focused. Stay positive. Irrespective of what you're facing, be positive. Stay the right words. Visualize success. See. Instead of dwelling on negative thoughts, negativity everywhere, why don't you dwell on positive part of life? Why don't you dwell on visualizing success? Why don't you think of being that rich girl you want to be, that rich boy you want to be? that president you want to be. What is there for you to lose actually? It's free. If I then at least something, the only place you can be anything you want to be is in your mind. So why don't you be the best person you could be there? So visualize success. Close your eyes and think of that thing you want to achieve. Close your eyes and think of that places you want to go to. Visualize success. Forgive others. Forgiveness is very important. Forgive others. It doesn't matter what they've done to you. It's not what you grudge. Trust me. It's not worth it at all. It's not worth it. There's nothing more than when you know you have this inner peace in you. You're free in your heart. Imagine having grudge with someone and you're keeping, and the person doesn't even know you're angry with them. Think about it. Forgive others, seriously. Don't live in pity. Don't live in pity. It's not allowed. Don't live in pity. Move on. Yes, it has happened. Move on. Move on. It's not really easy to move on, but you just have to move on. You just have to move on. Put yourself together and take ownership of everything happening in your life. Move on. You don't need to stay there for long. Move on. Stop procrastinating. Me myself, I say this to myself every time I wake up. I tell myself, Bola, today you will not procrastinate. You will do all what you said you will do. You achieve all what you say you will achieve. Procrastination is the killer of dreams. Stop procrastinating. You've told yourself that you will start up that baking school. What is holding you? Not even the money, the strength, mental. What's holding you? How to form who? Stop procrastinating. You told yourself that you start a YouTube channel. What is holding you? Start it. You told yourself that you'll be the best in that field. What is holding you? Be the best. Now you say this, go for it, and you will get it. Stop procrastinating. Stop procrastinating. Don't worry about people's negative opinion on you. It doesn't matter. It won't take a grain from your hair. It won't make you increase. It's not important. It's irrelevant. Practice meditation. Lastly, practice meditation. Meditate. Tell yourself, I am alive. I'm a success. I live a God life. I'm full of wisdom. I'm super intelligent. I'm smart. I don't lack money. Things come to me free because of him. Everywhere I go, I find favor. Those are open to me. From the left, from the right, meditate on the right words. Don't meditate on the bad things. Don't meditate on the negative things. Meditate on the right words. Tell yourself, on my path is a shining light. Everywhere I step, favor comes with me. Everywhere I go, everywhere my name is mentioned, I find grace and favor. Like, all these things, what will you gain to lose when you say all these things to yourself? Nothing. So guys, like I said, I don't know why I felt this way. I should share this on my channel. If you are going through difficult times and all, just relax. It's not always be like this. Trust me. It's not always be like this.